Hi friends, I'm Gunika and today I'll be talking about is it normal to puke for a newborn baby from his nose? But before we begin, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. In the first few months of a newborn's life, babies tend to spit up very often. A little watery, milky or curd-like spit up is pretty normal to see. From a general adjustment to the process of being fed, to car sickness, to crying or being a little hungry, all these things can easily trigger a reflex and hence pushing out some contents from the baby's belly. But then how do we know whether it's a normal spit up or it's a vomit? So let's talk about it and understand what the difference really is. So basically, pussetting or spit up is usually a small quantity of contents coming out from baby's mouth. Generally, when baby is spitting up, he doesn't need to make an extra effort to push out the contents from his mouth. It happens very naturally. Vomiting, on the other hand, could be caused by infection or a stomach bug. And in vomiting, the quantity comes out in large and it takes a lot of effort for the baby to vomit. Vomiting usually occurs when baby has trouble in breathing as well, and it is usually accompanied by cold and fever and hence leading to a feeling of lot of uneasiness and discomfort for the baby. It is pretty normal for some amount of spit up to come out through the nose. Like us adults, even baby's nose and throats are connected, and hence spit up could slide up through the throat and come out through the way of nostrils. So like I have said, it's pretty normal for a little spit up to come out through the nose, but then we must understand when should it be worrisome. First thing is that if it is a rather recent development that your baby has been spitting or vomiting up through the nose, then you must consult your doctor and make him understand the symptom better. Second, if the baby feels suffocated because of the puke, then it can be a serious matter and you must address this problem with your doctor. Any accompanying signs like fever, cold, ear infections or blocked nose should be promptly dealt with. Also, you must ensure that at all times, even after spit up or vomiting, you must make your baby sit in an upright position for at least 20 to 25 minutes or even longer after the feed. Let the gravity do its job and help retain the contents of the stomach. I hope you like this video, and if you do, please do comment below. For more informative videos, please keep on watching our channel. Thank you.